Meantime, here are the latest coronavirus numbers here in Virginia. The average number of cases coming back positive is still going up. It's currently at 10.1%. Meanwhile, 64% of Virginia's population has been vaccinated with at least one dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. And just over 56.5% of Virginians are now fully vaccinated.